what's the YouTube? So I was really mad. Let me tell you how I was mad, bro. I was mad because I filmed the video at like 1 o'clock. It was like 1 or 2 o'clock. I filmed the video, everything. So I checked the sound out. The sound was like, it was cracking, like it was messing up. So I ain't uploaded, and it was a 10 minute video of full vlog. I didn't upload it because why would I give y'all bad content? I don't like that. This stuff made me so mad, bro. I was so mad, bro, because I'm thinking the whole time the video straight and everything. But once I try to edit it, it's like the video messed up, bro. I was so mad, bro. I'm not gonna even hold you, bro. I just took a nap, bro, because I was so mad. But I'm finna come out with this vlog. Y'all already know what time it is. I know y'all miss with these vlogs, and y'all be wanting to be informed. So y'all might as well go and smash that like button. Yeah. Comment, subscribe, ring that bell, all that. Because y'all know I ain't slowing down for nobody. I got y'all. I got y'all every day. I got y'all these vlogs. I'm not stopping. So y'all might as well join the game. Y'all might as well join the game. What y'all doing? Like, what y'all waiting on? What y'all waiting on? Yeah, I finna go to lunch right now. Dude, it been raining so hard, bro. It like when I was asleep about 4 in the morning, 5 in the morning, I woke up, it was lightning, thundering, all that bad as ever. It was thundering so bad. So I went to sleep, all right. I went to go get lunch, all right. I just woke up, it was raining bad. I'm like, what going on in Kentucky? What going on? It might be summertime. What going on for real? But let me get my stuff so I can go and go to the the cafe. Can't forget my backpack. I forgot my backpack in the last video, but y'all ain't see it because I ain't uploaded it. But I was so mad because I was halfway there and I had to turn all the way around. I forgot my backpack. Like, this would be so terrible. Y'all know I got them Saved by the Bells on. Yeah, y'all miss these joints. I knew it. Dude, I was mad again because, bro, I got beans on my shirt, bro. On my all-white shirt, bro. Like, it's been a terrible day today. I'm not going to even hold you. It's been a terrible day. Like, who gets beans on their shirt? Like, come on, man. But I forgot to the cafe, though. Whew. Other than that, it's been a good day. Let me know in the comments how y'all day been. What y'all been doing? This video should be uploaded today. You good? Good, boy. You running again? Huh? You running again?
Yeah, it was
no shit.
When you leaving?
It's
next week.
Yeah, next week.
Damn, that's crazy, bro.
On Sunday it'll be just the whole week, 7 days.
This is crazy, bro. Mm-hmm. How long you do basic training?
Well, basic training is gonna be 3 months, but I'm gonna stay in that station for 6 months. So that's where I'm gonna do AIT.
And you doing a full 20 years?
Yep.
Yeah, I miss with it, man. I miss with it. It's crazy, dude, leaving. You weren't supposed to been gone, though. You supposed to live last year.
Yeah, my whole high school diploma and the whole COVID.
Yeah, the COVID set you back a whole year.
Yeah, but now I'm leaving.
And yeah, you leave. Dang, this crazy.
As soon as they found the job for me, they
said, you're leaving. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna get your room, bro, because my fridge not working, and I told them it's still not working. Like, come on, bro.
Well, shit, you had Thompson's old room. That explains a lot.
Dude, tripping. I found crumbs all in the dresser and stuff. I'm like, yeah, I can't. Look at that worm. That long. Y'all, look at that worm.
They giant. I don't need mess with it. I like nature.
I'm gonna throw it at you.
Like I'm a cur. I'm just gonna do this. What? You know what they got for lunch?
Corn dog and sloppy joes. Might as well just turn around.
I get that corn dog. I ain't a sloppy joe though. What you getting? That sloppy joe?
Nah, corn dog.
Exactly. Your head like a corn dog. Mm-hmm. It look good though.
Yeah. But he walking with a purpose.
Dude said he walking with a purpose. Man, look at dang, boy, what is it?
So on Friday you was playing kickball, right?
Yeah.
Alright, bitch. So this your last, what's it called? It's your last game.
It's gonna be my last kickball day.
You know what I'm saying? What day you leave?
Well, the 19th I have to be in Nashville, but I'm leaving on the 18th.
Yo, where I live in Nashville?
Yeah, that's on a Sunday.
So you leaving Saturday?
Sunday.
Sunday morning?
Sunday morning or afternoon, they still haven't told
me. It's crazy, it's coming to a fair, boy. You out of here, it's crazy.
I'm still trying to get my
Wow.
So you want me to get it within the week?
You can be working then.
Yeah.
Like, even at the trade.
Uh-huh. You gonna help us drag his ass into the shower?
Damn near, because then they're gonna be tired. You gonna let it 52? Uh-huh. Like, what?
Well, they had like a whole bunch of shit last week. I think in one day I got 11 cars.
In one day?
Yeah.
All right. Boy, it feel good outside. I need to feel like this every day. That with me every day.
Yeah, but not raining all the
time. Yeah, not raining. Puddles and stuff.
Usually what it's like in Jersey.
Yeah, I heard about Jersey weather.
You wet my tattoo.
Dude, funny.
I feel
but I seen like 13 cats one time, bro. Like all over there, fool.
I
was like,
I told my gummy that's the most pussy I'll ever see.
Too funny.
Because they pour out all the fucking cat food for them over there. That's why they all keep up.
It be about 30 of them, man. It be so deep. That one over there just chilling by itself. For Oreo. Everybody know Oreo, bro.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I'm surprised they haven't eaten that yet. The fucking bird they killed.
I saw that bird, the bird died. I saw that. They were first of all, I just said, but that bird in the field, huh? I mean, Jacob Robinson.
Yeah, buddy.
He had him like
that.
I'm begging you to look at the living. It's water everywhere. Like, bro, it been raining literally all day. I just got my food though. Like, I rarely eat in there. Like, they give us to-go trays and we can like eat in there or we can go back to our dorm. I only eat in there on trade days. Like, I rarely eat in the cafe. I've been being to myself. Like, it's just cool you eat in your dorm and shit. Like, or why eat around folks? You eat like eating your dorm. Like. It's self-explanatory. But now I'm walking back to my dorm right now. It feels so good. It's like it's gonna rain again. Look at the sky. I don't know. What y'all think?
Like it's gonna rain again.
Probably gonna rain hard. My guy Blanco leaving for the military. What I'm saying, this good opportunity, y'all. He leaving for the military next Saturday, I think he said. Sunday, one on. But 6 months, that's good though. My boy finna grow up in life, you know what I'm saying? And if you don't wanna go to the military, it's more than military just here. It's more opportunity than just the military. You got other opportunities. Y'all might as well, like I said, get off your butt, get this money. Cause these trade, cause it's free, like my nigga, it's free, like what the hell? You ain't gotta pay back no college tuition, no loans, none of that stuff, bruh. You get all this shit for free, like, come on, man. Don't miss on your opportunity, bro. Don't even do that. I can't wait till they let us take these masks off, bro. Y'all think these videos good now? Just wait, boy. Just wait till this mask shit over with. I'm gonna give y'all basketball videos. I'm going to Blu-ray Q&A's. I'm doing public, like, get my words out. Public interviews, all that. Y'all just gotta stay tuned, boy. Promise y'all, y'all just gotta stay tuned. I do all this stuff. And I'm always keeping it 100. I don't do none of that. I don't know what kind of YouTubers y'all watch, but I don't do none of that fake stuff. Like, no fake prank. I'm doing pranks when I get back home. I ain't doing it up here. I'm doing it when I get back home. But I don't do none of that fake stuff and all the other stuff. I'm 100%. I can't talk today. 100% legit. All my stuff. But I'm gonna go back to my dorm. This is the end of the vlog. I had it just uploaded today. Today. Just that other joint I ain't do right. This joint made me so mad. The volume was just crackling, boy. I hated this stuff. I'm not finna give y'all no bad YouTube video. But yeah, hit that thumbs up. Smash that like button. Comment, subscribe, ring the bell. All that. Come with y'all with these vlogs. Until I can really, really give videos with the corona stuff all over it. It's over with, but like, it's not even like Kentucky corona just lifted. It's just we're on a government property. So
they gotta tell us we can take him off type stuff. But as soon as they do, he knocked these bangers. But yeah, do all that what I just said. Stay tuned.